Richard Wagner was a German composer, theatre director and conductor who is chiefly known for his operas. Wagner revolutionized opera by his synthesis of the poetic, visual, musical and dramatic arts. Wagner's life was characterized by political exile, turbulent love affairs, poverty and repeated flights from his creditors. His compositions, particularly those of his later period, are notable for their complex textures, rich harmonies and orchestration. He died aged 69 on the 13th of February 1883.
Please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you all for watching.